大家好，我是徐敬义 Joshua Guo 的主人。
Good evening everyone, I'm Daniel, sound member to Joshua。
小时候看见教会鼓手能够带领整个歌曲的节奏、拍子和气氛。
When I was young, I saw the drummer in the church can lead the whole songs, tempo, rhythm, and also the pace,
让敬拜变得更加激动以及轻松愉悦。
To make the whole worship become much more lively and much more motivated,
我因此对于打鼓产生了兴趣。
Therefore, I was interested in drumming,
也快快报名当时教会的音乐班。
And I quickly registered myself to the music class opened by the church at that time,
渴望可以学习更多关于打鼓的知识和技巧。
I wish to learn more about drumming, the knowledge and also the technicals.
学了半年后，
But after half a year,
我逐渐对打鼓失去了兴趣。
I lost my interest in drumming,
也没有起初的热情。
Without the passion at the beginning,
我就放弃了。
Therefore, I give up.
直到我十岁那年，
Until when I was 10,
有一位教会的哥哥愿意教导对打鼓有兴趣的孩子们。
A young brother in the church willing to teach the kids, the children at that time, to know more about drumming.
他也知道我曾经对打鼓有兴趣。
And he knew that I was interested in drum at that time.
所以他就邀请了我，让我再次学习。
So he invited me so that I can put my, learn about drum again.
虽然我对打鼓有基本的知识，
Even though at that time I have this basic knowledge,
但是没有练习，我和新手没什么两样。
But because I did not practice much, therefore I was like a beginner.
但是这位哥哥对我很有耐心，在教导我。
But this brother have been teaching me passionately,
教我各种打鼓的知识和技巧，
teaching me all kinds of knowledge and technicals in drumming.
再次点燃我对打鼓的热忱。
And once again ignite the passion about drumming in me.
父母看见我对打鼓非常的认真。
And my parents saw that I was so serious in drumming.
就在哥哥因为时间没有教课以后，
And due to the time, due to the lack of time, the young brother do not no longer teach me.
父母就让我有机会在音乐班接受正统的打鼓训练。
My parents give me the opportunity to learn drum, outside the church.
这个的训练让我大开眼界。
And such training had opened up my eyes.
也让我在打鼓这方面有更深的了解和学习。
And give me the chance to know more and learn more about drums.
我学了三年打鼓的技巧，学了很多。
I have spent 3 years in, drumming.
但是都是为了自己的兴趣，没有参与教会的敬拜服事。
I learned a lot, but all this is for my own interest. I did not put myself into any ministry.
感谢神，教会有很多的领袖，有职业牧师、Pat 姐等等。
Thank God, our church have a lot of good leaders like Pastor Shala, like Pat.
都邀请我加入敬拜团队来服侍神。
They've invited me to join into the worship team.
刚开始的时候，
at the beginning,
我感觉非常的紧张。
I was so nervous.
在当中也表现得不好。
And I did not perform very well.
我想要在台上打鼓的时候耍技巧。
I want to play my skills to show off my skills during the worship time.
要玩出很酷的技能。
I want to show off very cool, nice tricks.
但结果弄巧反拙。
But in the end, it did not turn out very good.
敬拜团队的各位都包容我的不足。
But the every people in the worship team embrace my insufficiency.
不断的鼓励我。
They keep on encouraging me.
甚至还另外花时间陪我练习。
They even spend extra time to practice with me.
帮助我明白敬拜服事的意义是要高举神。
To help me understand the purpose, the meaning of worship is to uplift the Lord.
当我的心思改变的时候，
When my mentality changed,
我开始慢慢的进步。
I slowly to have advanced in my skills.
和神的关系越来越亲密。
My relationship with the Lord has become much more closer.
对打鼓越来越有热忱。
And have much more passion in drums.
开始更加享受在打鼓中敬拜神的喜悦。
And I start to enjoy myself in worship the Lord through drums.
我有一个心愿，就是要属于有自己的鼓。
I have a dream that is to have my own set of drums.
可以畅快的在家练习。
So that I can practice it at home.
无论是传统或电子鼓，都非常的贵。
But regardless whether it's the traditional drum or the electrical drums, they are very expensive.
这个梦想都迟迟未能达到。
Therefore, my dreams cannot come true.
妈妈本来想要卖掉自己的钢琴。
My mom actually wanted to sell her piano.
来买一套鼓给我。
So they have to buy a set of drums for me.
但是我于心不忍。
But I did not want her to do so.
因此我打算再等几年存到钱再买。
Therefore, I will plan to wait for a few years and save up some money to buy a drum.
我也向神祷告，求神让我遇到好机会，能够买到一个很好的鼓。
I also pray to the Lord so that I find this good opportunity to buy a cheap and nice drum set.
神是信实的。
God is faithful.
过了不久。
Not long after.
透过我的音乐老师。
Through my music class teacher.
我买到一套便宜又好的鼓。
I get to buy a cheap and nice drum set.
又多功能使用的鼓。
And it comes with a lot of functions.
而且还有送额外的设备呢。
Even there is extra equipment for free.
感谢神的祝福和恩典。
Thank God for His blessing and grace.
我也很想感谢我的父母对我的信任和不停的帮助。
I want to thank to my parents for giving me a lot of trust and help.
我也很想感谢有耐心教导我的老师们。
I also want to give thanks to all the teachers who have taught me patiently.
给我有机会侍奉神。
That I have a chance to serve the Lord.
一切荣耀归给神。
All glory to the Lord.